So these kids have a lot of power in the economy. The advertisers know it, and they are going after them in a way that is unprecedented.
Nagging phenomenon, which corporations do nagging better, and they provide advice to corporations about, you know, what kinds of tantrums work better.
Will you take him out, Splashmore? No. Will you take him out, Splashmore? No. Will you take him out, Splashmore?
No. And part of the nag fact is the number of times children will keep asking and keep asking.
No!
Will you take him out, Splashmore?
No! If I take you, will you two shut up and quit bugging me?
Yeah, of course. Well, will you take him out, Splashmore?
Yes!
Thanks, Dad.
I think the child cannot bring enough information to bear not to be deceived and to have an unfair trade practice.
So, with deregulation, a new world had been opened to marketers. Free now to turn the most powerful emotional attachments of kids into unheard-of profits.
Is that it's not just products that are being marketed to children, but values.
You are what you have. You are what you buy. You are what you own.
Nice jacket. Abercrombie?
Please, it's Dior. Why, is yours from Maynard?
Our mom bought it for him, Kate Art. Oh.
Like we're saying in our society, we don't care about children. For all the rhetoric about kids, we're treating them as one thing, buying power consumers. And it, you know, no matter what they buy, we want them to buy, even if it's going to kill them.